today I'm going to show you part of my workout routine. Being a mom, sometimes it's difficult to just find the time to work out and just the time to for yourself. So while my baby's napping, that now he's getting tired easily because he's walking, I just do this workout 25 to 30 minutes really easily. So for me, this is my way to keep my sanity. And remember that I'm not an expert, I'm not a professional. So this is it. I hope you enjoy it and let me know what you think. Remember to do it at your own pace. So follow me, but it's according to you. Okay, so I start my warm-up with some jumping rope. I love jumping rope. I used to be better, but now with pregnancy and breastfeeding, you know, I jump rope for about 2 minutes to get my heart rate up. So then I do some burpees with a medicinal ball and add in a push-up. This exercise is so hard at the beginning, but the more you practice, the better you get. Do 10 repetitions, 3 times. After the burpees, I do some sumo squats with a kettlebell to work my shoulders. So these sumo squats are with my feet looking out because I want to work the inner part of my legs. And of course, Beta is in the middle of my workout all the time. So you just do 25 repetitions, 3 times. So now I'm going to work out my arms, pushing the kettlebell up to work my biceps, then pushing it down for my triceps. I love working out my shoulders to give you some shape to the body. I do this 25 reps, 3 times. Now we move into planks. My favorite, it works your abs, your legs, and your arms. You just hold it for 1 minute for 3 times and you just rest as much as you need in between series. Now I stretch a little bit, doing a downward dog, then an upward dog to reset my back, and we continue. Now one of my favorites, jumping squats. The benefits of the squat, but you get your heart rate up by jumping. I love it. So you do 25 reps, 3 times. As you can see, in between stretches, Enzo and Beta love to make company, and I just love them so much that while I'm resting, I just pet them a little bit, some cuddles and love. There you have it. That was my workout. Short but effective. You only need from 25 to 30 minutes. Take this moment for yourself. It releases endorphins, make us happy, make the whole family happy. So remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel, share, like, give me your comment, and see you next time. Bye bye.